It will be difficult for people to imagine what it is to be playing all your life and then all of a sudden you say, hey, I have an opportunity to play professional. And in the city where I live.
This is our town. We lived here. We know everybody here. And there's no way in the world where we're going to let them down.
And when you ran out, you were playing for somebody. I mean, the noise was there. It was right on top of you. It was big time.
The atmosphere had people come in because they'd never seen soccer.
It was just the beginning, and every beginning has their difficulties.
Every guy had to have another job to make it work. So when they came to work here, it was truly blue collar. It was a hammer, nail, get the belt on, go to work, you know.
Makes you wonder, am I doing the right thing?
We have gone through the college ranks, through the semi-pros. So to play professional was a chance for all of us to say, hey, let's show these people what we can do.
San Jose had never played a New York or a Chicago on national TV. That was unheard of. We were the first team here to change that.
All the people coming in here had the same goal, to make the club successful.
Nobody was bigger than this club. The club had to be together. That's just the way it is.
It was an attitude. It was a psychological stage in our life where, you know, we would die on the field for the earthquakes.